Forget the politicians. The politicians are put there to give you the idea that you have freedom of choice. You don't. You have no choice. You have owners. They own you.
All right. 1978, year of the horse when I made my great escape. Gorillas all around me, half of them is going eight. Darkness sets the moon through the sunshine state. System never clean, we dirty getting raped. Now they censoring the internet, that's why we so irate. Fighting for my scraps, now it's filling up my plate. While they bathing in this money, we need a clean slate. See, they control us cause we let it. Now we calling paramedics cause our credit's getting deaded. Phone blowing up, I always stay indebted. Trying to live like these rappers with the cars that they renting. Living in these streets, our city stay tenant. Trying to occupy your mind with the message that we sending. That's why I brought in Wreck, cause we both traded publishing for reality checks.
They've been running the world, keeping us in the basement, keeping us in the basement, like it's all the same. They've been running the world, keeping us in the basement, keeping us in the basement. This is a Sadist Game.
Okay, 1983rd, moving into action, yeah, I'm ready, say the word. Trying to change the world with the notes I make emerge. But feeling I should now serve the cattle Satan herds. But I've been caught up with Philly blunts in the bottles. My Millie once was a model, but now it don't seem novel. This city is god awful, supporters like hitting lotto. My kiddies is Chiliano when they should be Willy Wonka. Okay, slow it down, a swatch tip. Barricade the door, feel the floor when a SWAT hits. Stash cash in boxes, gimme stock tips. Busting through in scores, hello boys, I ain't got shit. This is that makeshift feeling that makes it appealing to aim our guns at the ceiling and murder any beat that moves. Shawshank dreaming, kill the innocents. This is the last bank bleeding. I know me and G go back in this fucked up game like a C-note stack with cocaine traces and overlooked truancy. Occupy all streets, pepper spray new to me.
They've been running the world, keeping us in the basement, keeping us in the basement like it's all the same.
I've only been to Occupy Wall Street so far. What kinds of differences are you seeing when you go to these different protests between these different places, Mike?
Okay, back to 2012. Nothing's really changed, we still forced to live in hell. Police clear us out through the use of rubber shells. The empire fell, but the system upheld. The story never sells. Fast forward 50 years of history they won't tell. They got us on lock, not offering bail. Watching every move, even monitoring mail. Pressure's on the rise, money's on the low. Earning quick bucks, legally pimping hoes. Never been one to bullshit you on the flow. Quick as it'll come is as quick as it'll go. Cross the state lines, trying to hustle out a show. Survival of the fittest, so I'm out for your dough. Selling fire in hell, I got it for the low. Anything to get my shorty what she needs and much more.
They don't want people who are smart enough to sit around a kitchen table and figure out how badly they're getting fucked by a system that threw them overboard 30 fucking years ago. They don't want that. You know what they want? They want obedient workers. Obedient workers. People who are just smart enough to run the machines and do the paperwork and just dumb enough to passively accept all these increasingly shittier jobs with the lower pay, the longer hours, the reduced benefits, the end of overtime, and the vanishing pension that disappears the minute you go to collect it. And now they're coming for your Social Security money. They want your fucking retirement money. They want it back. So they can give it to their criminal friends on Wall Street. And you know something? They'll get it. They'll get it all from you sooner or later because they own this fucking place. It's a big club, and you ain't in it.